Racing to the lead, Colton Stewart, 20.89. Nearly a tenth quicker than his morning split. Still Stewart, now being tracked by Santo Condorelli of USC in lane five. And the swimmers fighting for the finish at the touch. It is Coleman Stewart of NC State in 44.84. Placing second, Santo Condorelli, USC.
Half a second ahead of record pace. But Tanley Haas of Texas in lane number four, about, boy, 2.5 lengths to go.
He is blowing away this field right now. Perotti trying to do everything he can to keep in and to stay in it. Zach Apple sandwiched in between him from Auburn, the junior, trying to hang tough as well, but Haas has just built too big of a lead.
It's Tanley Haas in lane four and Blake Perotti of Indiana in lane number six. Haas trying to win it for the third straight year.
129.63. He did it! By the second on him, and they do.
One Olympian gave it off to another for Southern Cal. Carter to Sandorelli. Santo Condorelli, swam in the Rio Olympics for Canada, but again, they're going to try and offer for Cal.
It's Condorelli.
Condorelli gets it for Southern Cal. We've had four relays in the meet, and four different teams have won.
Wow. 18-4 on the end for Condorelli. And Dressel right above him pulls the Gators to